Hello friend, welcome to my channel 5 Minute Pediatric. Few days back I have asked question related to quine in, if you get quine in chest x-ray, so how we will identify whether it is in esophagus or in trachea. So this is very simple, so you can easily identify. I have made mnemonics for this. So if you get chest x-ray related to this, for this first of all you have to go for AP view chest x-ray. And if you see total O, okay, O, then the quine is in esophagus. And if it is in trachea, you can see only edge. So trachea, you can, if you write trachea, lastly E and A. So if you get edge in AP view, so think of it is in trachea. And if you get a whole circle, then it is in esophagus. But the final diagnosis is made by only either by bronchoscopy if it is in trachea, and if it is in esophagus or beyond that, so you have to go for endoscopy. Foreign body injection are very common in toddler, so you may get x-ray, so you have to identify, and you can easily identify by remembering this mnemonics. Hope so enjoyed this video. Kindly like, subscribe and follow my channel. Thanks for watching.